Hi, I'm Bryan Holland. I'm at the Art Center of St. Peter. This is my show, Layered Realities, which will be up until May 29th. So with this particular exhibit, what I wanted to do was showcase my two-dimensional work, but also bring in something new, try some new experimental stuff, which was the 3D assemblage pieces. So all the pieces will kind of have interactive components, which was the thing that I wanted to do. So in this particular piece, it's based on the old nursery rhyme, one for sorrow, two for joy, three for girl, and so on, which had to do with an old legend about how many ravens you saw was kind of a prediction of what would come that day or in your life. I like to do animals. I've really been intrigued or have loved animals for a long time. A number of years ago, I was able to go to Africa, and I got to hear the story about the wildebeest. And the story goes that way back when all the gods, or when the gods were making the animals, they saved the wildebeest for last, and they used all the spare parts. So in addition to the animals, I've also enjoyed revisiting old masterworks and doing some figurative stuff. So this one is based on an old painting by Leonardo da Vinci. The thing that I like to do with a lot of the paintings and where the title of the show comes from is I like to layer these elements. So there's things that are like the sense of 3D, and then there's also these two-dimensional elements which sort of superimpose, so it creates this kind of visual juxtaposition between these two types of realities. The show runs through May 29th at the Art Center St. Peter.